सभापति जी,
प्लीज honorable members, I refer with profound sorrow to the passing away of Srimati Amida Habibullah, the former member of this house, on 13th March 2018 at the age of 101 years. Born in November 1916 at Lucknow in Uttar Pradesh, Srimati Amida ji was educated at the Women's College, Usman University, Hyderabad, and the Veterans College, Portray, London. Srimati Hamida ji was qualified nurse and served at the military hospital in Lucknow till the end of Second World War and was closely associated with the troop welfare activities. A social worker, she worked tirelessly for the welfare of women and children, women's education and self-employment. She also served as the Vice President of the Child Welfare Council of Uttar Pradesh. Srimati Hamida ji started her legislative career as a member of the Uttar Pradesh Legislative Assembly from 1969 to 1974. She also served as a minister in the government of Uttar Pradesh from 1971 to June 1973. Srimati Hamida ji Habibullah represented the state of Uttar Pradesh in this house from April 1976 to April 1982. In the passing away of Srimati Hamida ji Habibullah, the country has lost a distinguished parliamentarian, an able administrator, and a dedicated social worker. We deeply mourn the passing away of Srimati Hamida ji Habibullah. I request the members to rise in their places and observe silence as a mark of respect to the memory of the departed. Secretary General will convey to the members of the bereaved family our sense of profound sorrow and deep sympathy. Papers to be laid on the table. Yeah, it will be allowed. It will be allowed. There is a system. There is a system, no? Dr. Jitendra Singh.
Chairman, sir, with your permission, I rise to lay on the table of the House papers listed against my name at serial number 1 in today's revised list of business. Thank you, Chairman.
Sri Vijay Goyal.
Mahoday, main Raj Sabha ki sanshojit karyavali mein kram sankhya 2 par apne naam ke samne ullekhit kagjat sabha patal par rakhta hu.
Sri Ramdas Athwale.
Chairman sir, I lay on the table of the House papers listed at serial number 3 against my name in today's revised list of business. Thank you.
Sri Krishnapal Gujar.
महोदय, आपकी अनुमति से आज की कार्य सूची में क्रम संख्या 4 पर अपने नाम के समक्ष सूचीबद्ध दस्तावेजों को सदन के पटल पर रखता हूँ।
श्री सुदर्शन भगत।
महोदय, मैं आज राज्यसभा की कार्य सूची में क्रम संख्या 5 में मेरे सहयोगी श्री जसवंत सिंह भावर के नाम के समक्ष प्रपत्र सदन के पटल पर रखने की अनुमति चाहता हूँ।
डॉक्टर सत्यपाल सिंह।
ऑनरेबल सर, with your kind permission, I rise to lay on the table of the House the papers mentioned against my name at serial number 6 in today's revised list of business. Thank you.
Message from the Lok Sabha Secretary General.
Sir, I rise to report that Lok Sabha at its sitting held on the 14th March 2018 adopted a motion recommending to the Rajya Sabha that Rajya Sabha do elect one member of Rajya Sabha in accordance with the system of proportionate representation by means of a single transferable vote to the Joint Committee and Office of Profit in the vacancy to be caused by the retirement of Sri Naresh Agrawal with effect from 3rd of April 2018 from Rajya Sabha, and communicate to the Lok Sabha the name of the member so appointed by Rajya Sabha to the Joint Committee.
Report of the committee on papers laid on the table. Dr. C.P. Thakur.
Sir, I rise to present 153rd report in Hindi and English of the committee on papers laid on the table, Raj Sabha, on delayed laying of annual reports and audited accounts of Indian Spinal Injury Center and National Dope Testing Laboratory. Thank you.
Report of the department related to Parliamentary Standing Committee on Health and Family Welfare. Professor Ram Gopal Yadav.
Mahoday, main Ayush Mantralay ki anudan mango 2018-19 ke sambandh mein विभाग संबंधित स्वास्थ्य और परिवार कल्याण संबंधी संसदीय स्थायी समिति का 108वां प्रतिवेदन अंग्रेजी और हिंदी में प्रस्तुत करता हूँ।
ये वही रिपोर्ट है?
वो नहीं है, वो आने वाली है।
रिपोर्ट्स ऑफ द रेलवे कन्वेंशन कमिटी श्री टी के रंगराजन श्री रण विजय सिंह जुदेव
सर आई राइज टू ले ऑन द टेबल अ कॉपी ऑफ ईच in English and Hindi for the following reports of the Railways Convention Committee. Report 1, 2, 3. Thank you.
Statement by Minister Sri Tavarchand Gelhot.
Sabhapati Mohode, main Samajik Nyay aur Adhikarita Mantralay se sambandhit madhyapan evam madak padarthon ke apaprayog se peedit vyakti, unka upchar, punarvas tatha swechhik sanghatanon ki bhumika ke sambandh mein vibhag sambandhit Samajik Nyay aur Adhikarita sambandhi संसदीय स्थायी समिति के 25वें प्रतिवेदन में अंतर्विष्ट सिफारिशों के कार्यान्वयन की स्थिति के संबंध में एक वक्तव्य प्रस्तुत करता हूं।
मोशन फॉर सिलेक्शन टू द काउंसिल ऑफ द इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ साइंस एंड बेंगलुरु अपकमिंग डॉक्टर सत्यपाल सिंह।
ऑनरेबल सर, ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ माई सीनियर कलीग इन द मिनिस्ट्री श्री प्रकाश जावड़ेकर जी आई राइज टू मूव दैट इन परसुएंस ऑफ द प्रोविजंस contained in sub-clause E of clause 9(1) of the scheme for the administration and management of the properties and funds of the Indian Institute of Science Bangalore, read with regulation 3.1 and 3.11 of the regulations of the institute, this august house do proceed to elect in such manner as the honorable chairman may direct one member from amongst the members of this house to be a member of the Council of the Indian Institute of Science Bangalore for the quadrennium 2018-2021. Thank you.
Motion moved. Those in favour will please say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the motion is adopted.